Hello everybody, welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront live stream. Now to begin this live stream and explain at the beginning, if you hear any noises, I guess, at the beginning of the stream, my nephew is here with me and he is watching some videos on his phone while he is eating. So if you guys hear anything at all, that's him. Another thing is, I will say this again, I am in a house with a bunch of family members that are able to take my nephew if needed. I am a bit buzzed, but I am responsible. If anybody wants to nag, bicker, or complain, because I'm not going to cuss in front of my nephew, or try not to at least, but if anybody wants to bicker, nag, or complain about me being a little bit buzzed, whenever it's my life to live and I choose what the fuck I do, if anybody wants to complain, calm down, Karen, it's okay. To anybody else, though, that doesn't worry about complaining that much, welcome to Star Wars Battlefront. And to my girlfriend, if she's watching, welcome back. Hopefully the internet actually works, that way I can record this without error. Little man is right beside me. If you hear him, then you hear him. You'll probably hear his video he has playing in the background more than anything else. Hello. I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet real quick, because it's
been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. Aunt Felucia the Sips dug their metal.
Also, at some point, I will be removing the chat tab from the right, that way I have more of a full screen thing.
So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh eating diseases.
So I will not be able to see chat while I am playing.
Other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors. Our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity or our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
What is that thing? These things are everywhere!
Where are they?
On your six.
Oh no, they're all dead!
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come.
Welcome to Star Wars Battlefront. Gonna sound a bit weird. I am eating some jerky chew stuff, so as of right now, it might sound like I'm southern a bit, but that's mainly because I'm trying to keep myself from spitting. Oh, fuck. Ah! Run! Die, you motherfucker, die! Alright, here we go. Four more to kill. Baby, otherwise known as JC. If you want to say anything else during the stream, go ahead real quick just to make sure that we're still good. To anybody that's wondering at the beginning of this live stream, JC is my girlfriend. I will say this at the beginning of any live stream that she is in. If anybody wants to be disrespectful, guess what? Your ass will be handled within seconds. I will not tolerate any bullshit on my channel towards anybody that I love and or care about. No ifs, ands, or motherfucking buts. It's not gonna fucking happen. You're either respectful when you're watching my videos or you get the fuck banned. I'm not handling it and I'm not dealing with it. Sorry if I sound pissed, but I'm making a point. Just so if anybody thinks they're gonna be able to get away with it, you won't. You'll be banned within a fucking millisecond. So be respectful and have fun watching. Aside from that, though, I hope everybody enjoys. Same goes for any of my buddies that I play with. If anybody wants to be a disrespectful sack of shit, you will get treated as such. No ifs, ands, or motherfucking buts. I don't handle shit, and I don't tolerate it either.
Battle droid, not
No matter if I'm buzzed or not, I don't deal with that. Also, JC, doesn't these look like chicken legs? I can't be the only one that thinks that. Oh, shit. I can't be the only one. At least you're laughing, so I'm doing something right. Dang. Oh, shoot! Back off, you goddamn droid! Back off, you goddamn droid! Oh, there's even more. Crawling away. I don't know what. What say, I'll crawl away anyway. Today is our last day to find you lying away. I got home again. When a squeaker tries to sing. Take me on! Sorry.
Gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate.
Take me on! Alright, Bubba. Go ahead and go over there and watch your phone, okay? My nephew just finished eating, so I was just letting him know if he needed to go and do something. So that way he's not up in my bubble. I'll continue playing as the Jedi, I guess. Yeah, they do. Die, you goddamn Ackler! Never mind. Alright, I'll just get one tapped by an Ackler, I guess. Alright, here we go. Time to destroy some Clankers. And give myself a drink. So I'm gonna also send my sister a message. Here, give me a second, hang on. Alright, real quick for the stream. Just to say it real quick, I'm going to take a bathroom break. I will be right back. So, give me a few minutes to get back and all of that. And then I will continue on once I have gotten back. Live stream, I'll be back in a few minutes. Going to the restroom, I'll be back. Alright, sorry about that. I was AFK. Welcome back to another stream, Speed Demon. Speed Demon to explain. Hang on. Why'd you take the plates? Boy, quit. To explain real quick, I'm watching my nephew at the moment. So if you hear any, like, kid in the background, that's who it is. Hang on. Slow down there, Jeffro. God dang, boy. Stop. You've had enough of drink. You're about to end up overdoing it. So I'm watching my nephew right now while I'm streaming. And his father just brought him another sandwich. No. Here. Come over here. Remember, eat it over the table, Bubba. I had to go to the restroom pretty much while you had joined Speed Demon. So welcome to the stream. I'm slightly buzzed, but I am able to take care of my nephew in case anybody wants to bitch or complain in the comments. Don't start with me because I will not go easily on you. I know how to be an adult. Don't judge me. What's going on, Bubba? Are you trying to figure it out? You want that? Hang on, your phone's being stupid. Let's see, YouTube Kids. Which one, Bubba? You want... Here, you can find it now since it's... Right, keep your... Right, ba, 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 ba. Keep the bread over the plate. You keep it over the plate. Here, I'll just find something for you for now. That way you can just scroll. Keep it over the plate, Bubba. Keep it over the plate. But yeah, that explains why if you hear me talking to a kid, it's my nephew. Welcome back to another stream, Speed Demon. Good to see you back. And if y'all hear him, sorry. But there's nothing I could do about it. And if anybody has a problem with it, sorry to say it. I'm not being an ass, but deal with it. There's nothing I can do about it, sadly. I'm an uncle. This is part of being an uncle. Gotta take care of your young ones. Gotta take care of your nieces and nephews, etc. It's part of the job description. Which, honestly, I don't mind. I mean, I don't get paid for it, but it's not a bad thing. I still love the little guy with all my heart. I'm just glad that I get to watch him grow up and all of that compared to my other niece and nephew that I never got to watch grow up. Alright, and there we go. Oh, I know there's one more thing that needs to be destroyed. Get out of the way, tank! Or not. But welcome, Speed. We're playing some Star Wars Battlefront. They're just doing a campaign at the moment because the internet's really fucking stupid. And again, if I cuss, I'm sorry. I'm trying not to do it so much because of him being near me, but it is a bad habit that I've got to break. Again, though, if anybody ever gets offended because I say, like, one or two cuss words or several cuss words, grow up. The 501st was finally rotated. I'm going to be muting my mic whenever... whatever his name is. Hang on.
Calling us the bravest soldiers she'd ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets. Because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
So whenever those moments happen by Tiamora Morrison, otherwise known as the voice of Jango Fett and the entire clone army, I think Dee Bradley Baker voiced a couple of clones. But as far as it goes, I think Tiamora Morrison is the main clone trooper. Hang on one second. I'm going to title this live stream... Or just live. Yeah, I'll just title it live. That way I've got a save set up for the live world compared to the... And I just joined into the space battle. Dang it! To anybody else that's watching, get ready to watch me absolutely suffer.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st...
Okay, I did not press any button to skip that cutscene, so I don't know what just happened there. But welcome!
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll need to weaken their forces. Pilots, focus your attacks on their support ships.
Alright, so with this one, I probably should have switched to I need a bomber. Turn around, every now and then I get a little bit lonely that you never turn around. Oops. Lord, I know about being an ant. Oh, I know you do, baby. Also, Speed Demon, this is my girlfriend. If you would like to say hello to her, go ahead. Just be respectful. Otherwise, you know what I will do. Nobody else here gets special treatment on my channel. As long as you're respectful, you'll make it a long way. If you want to be a disrespectful ass, I'm not saying that you will. I'm just saying it for, like, all the other people that might see this in the future. If you want to be a general asshat, then congratulations. You'll earn a very quick and a very swift channel ban. I don't give a who you are. You want to be disrespectful, you're your own worst enemy in that situation. All I'm here to do is have fun and play video games with my friends or by myself with the viewers that I have watching. If you've got a fucking problem with it, suck my dick. That's all I'm going to say. And if you don't want to suck my dick, then go suck somebody else's, because I don't want to hear your pity party and poor excuses. Other than that, though, I hope you all enjoy. I'm going to make sure that that is very well known, by the way, and anytime that I do a stream. Like I said three stream ago, yes, sir, yes. I know that I don't have to worry about you, Speed Demon, as much as I would possibly have to worry with, like, a new viewer. Because you actually understand common sense, at least, so that's very good, buddy. And to be 100% honest, I'm just glad that you find my content entertaining enough to come back. So, I must be doing something right, and thank you from the bottom of my heart. Even if you might only be one person in the entire channel, honestly, dude, thank you. Even if I just have one person, that is literally enough motivation to keep me going. And that's all that matters to me. As long as I'm able to do something right and give people a good laugh, I could die happy. Honestly, I could die happy. I wouldn't want to die anytime soon, though. I want to at least keep this shit going. But as long as I'm doing the right thing, that's all that matters to me. Hang on 1 second. Bubba, go eat your food. Don't worry about the Axe body spray can on the floor. Go eat your food. Eat your food. Eat it over the table. Hang on, I'm gonna pause my game just so I don't end up losing too many things from the mission. Yeah, I know. You ate the cheese because you didn't decide to eat the bread with it. Eat the bread or I'm throwing it away. Eat. No, you eat the bread first. No, eat the bread first. Because you decided to only eat the cheese. Boy. Do I have to tickle you? Huh? Do I have to tickle you? Get back here. Eat it over here, Bubba. Over the table. Come here. Over the table. Over the... Get over here. Come on. Over the table. Sorry I tickled you. I know you don't like being tickled while you're eating. Eat it over the table. You really have good comedy and you talk to everyone, which is really enjoyable. Thank you. Eat it over the table, Bubba. Thank you, man. I greatly appreciate that. I try to be as entertaining as I can be with my YouTube, but not that many people find me that entertaining. But that's just one of the struggles of being a small YouTuber. You've got to make yourself known. So, I made it for the long run. It's going to be a struggle, and it's going to take a couple of years, but I'm not giving up. Let's go ahead and attack these separatist ships real quick, though, and hopefully lay down some hate and not get absolutely murdered. Oh, boy. Ah! I'm gonna die. I hate this mission so much. I hate this mission. With a passion, I hate it! I'm probably just about to skip it, to be 100% honest, because I've got to learn how to do the whole entire, like, backup routine. I've got to learn how to do it without dying constantly. It's just... It's a clusterfuck, man. It's just... It's hell. Oh my god, I've got 5 reinforcements left and I've got to take out a banking clan ship within 5 seconds. Ah! Oh my god, I got 2 lives left. No! Please! Please! Please, no! No! Get to a ship! Hurry! Hurry! No! You're not flying that! I'm not gonna let you get yourself killed! No! Come on! No! No! Please! I'm so close! Yes! Oh my god, that was so close! Woo!
Oh, I hate this mission so much, but I'm glad that I caught myself before failing.
Watch your tail.
Ah! I suck at flying. I'm just gonna say it now.
Oh no.
I don't have a good ankle, Lois. Ow.
This is very enjoyable for me. I'm glad it is. My nephew's even laughing at me.
How dare you?
Bubba, eat it over the table. Stop. Hang on a second, guys. Boy. I sound like Kratos right there in there.
Boy. You need to eat your bread over the table, boy.
Don't make me tickle you. I'll freaking do it, boy. I'll do it.
No, stay over here. Stay over here. Hey. He ran off.
Get over here and eat.
One, two, thank you. What'd you just put in your mouth? What? All right, here, get over here. Stay near the table. And then I will say it again, even though I probably do not have to say it at all. But I will, because we know what world we live in now. To any possible Karens or some other type of snowflake that gets offended because of me having my nephew in my video, or you want to complain,
oh, that's not right. You shouldn't be saying these words around this child.
Well, here's my excuse. I'm autistic, I'm disabled, and I frankly don't give a flying bleep. Because, at the end of the day, you are not the uncle in this situation. I am not the smartest light bulb in the bunch. I admit to that. But I'm not going to let somebody else in my comments section tell me what I should and should not do. I'm here to have fun. And I'm going to have fun. No matter what anyone says. Other than that, though, at least I'm making y'all two laugh, and that's all that matters. So, let's keep going. Watch, I'm going to hit these guns. I'm just going to instantly die instead. I do think, though, that the only videos... Oh, shit. I'm sorry I'm cussing again, by the way. I probably shouldn't be, but again, it's just a very, very bad habit that I have because I've done it for so long. Another thing is, don't cuss too much. It's not cool. I mean, I mainly do it whenever I'm aggravated. That's the main reason why I do it. Anytime I get, like, ticked off or stuff like that, it's just an easier way for me to deaccelerate. But it does not mean that it's cool to do for any young children watching this video. So, please be sure... Wait a minute. Oh, well. But please make sure that if there is any children here, do not cuss. Because either one of two things will happen. Either one, you'll get your butt beat. Or two, you'll get in trouble. By your parents. Not by me. I'm not beating children. I'm not mini lad. And I know I make a reference to me and Lad every single fucking video, but he shouldn't have done the shit that he had done if he didn't want to get bad popularity. Is this gonna work or is this not gonna... Aww, come on, man. Alright, well, I've gotta head outside of the hangar and then re-land it. I hate it when it does that. Turn around every now and then and get a little bit homer that you're never turning around. I'm gonna respawn. I'm not gonna make. Hang on. Bubba! Get over here. Get over here. You're gonna chew up what you got left. Are you done? Go ah. Get over here and chew it up. One. Two. Okay, you're done. Okay, he's good. I dropped my controller. Okay, you're done, so there's no more, Bubba. It's empty. Hang on. I'm gonna pause my game real quick. He's trying to get a drink, and I don't want him choking. Don't drink too much. Hang on. Stop. 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 All right, come here. I need to make sure I know how much you've got left. All right. Go ahead and get a drink, Bubba. Okay. You're good. You're good. You're good. Hey, you still got a little... Oh, never mind. Okay. You're good. You're good. Just want to make sure that you... Make sure you don't choke or anything like that, Bubba. I love him. I'm so glad. Like, I know I've said it before, but it's just... Get in the plane. I'm just so glad that I'm able to be an uncle 100%, you know what I mean? And be able to be there for him 99% of his young life, you know what I mean? Because I didn't get to have that with my other niece and nephew, sadly. But I'm so fortunate that I get to have it with this one. Because that means I'll be able to play video games with him when he's older. I'm gonna do that a lot. I'm gonna get him introduced into this. And hopefully, maybe sometime in the future, I might record videos with my nephew at some point. I would love to do that. But we'll see what the future has in store for it. And I can't wait, to be 100% honest. I can't wait. Because this little man, I see so much of him and myself every once in a while. The annoyance mainly, like the annoyance levels my parents had to go through. I love him so much. So very much. If anybody wants to like bully him at school at a like later state, I would try to give the best advice that I could from what at least I was given. And then if there was ever a day whenever he gets home from being bullied, just mainly to let him know he's not alone. And that it's only temporary pain that the bullies are causing him. And that at the end of the day, he is way stronger than any of them will ever be. And that goes to anyone, even. If you're ever getting bullied and the bully won't leave you be, hang on. Not right now, Bubba. You'll get a drink later. Hang on. You'll get a drink later, okay? Oh, never mind. Go ahead. Come on. He loves pineapple juice, apparently, so. Alright, you're good. You're good. Go over there and play with your toys for now, okay? Or your phone. I'll go grab you some toys later, okay? Or you already got some. Okay, good. But yeah, I mean, I absolutely love him. I would probably die for him if I had to be 100% fair, because he's my sister's kid and I love him to bits. I mean, I don't know the true, like, father-son or mother-son bond my sister would have, my twin sister. I don't know the type of bond I don't know what type of the love would be like in my own eyes, you know what I mean? But just the way that I would put it is that I would die for him. The same as I would do for my girlfriend, JC, that's in the chat right now. If I had to, as long as she didn't, like, get herself put in jail, which is understandable. Like, I wouldn't, like, kill a cop to save her, if you know what I mean, like, in a bad way. You know what I mean when I say that. Like, I wouldn't become a seasoned criminal and commit murder, but I would help if I had to help failing him. Bubba! You're gonna end up drinking all that peanut butter. You're gonna be drinking all that goddamn pineapple juice and you're not gonna have any more left, Bubba. To explain, my nephew's in the room with me, that's who I'm talking to. But yeah, I mean, like, it's just, I died. I would literally sacrifice myself just to save my nephew. And even my family members. Because I love them so much. And I have the feeling everybody else would do the same as well. And I'm sorry whoever just joined that this is the conversation you load into a live stream hearing about. I know it's random, but I've got to have something to talk about. Otherwise, it's just going to be me running across the map, dying over and over and over and over again. And it'll be boring if I don't think of an actual topic to talk about. God dang it! Why?! How many lives do I have left? 14. At least with these space battles, I don't gotta worry about going against a tryhard. After I do this mission, though, I might switch over to the online and see if those servers are actually working now. So if anybody that is watching has a PS4 or a PS5 and has Star Wars Battlefront Classic Collection, if you would like to join me in any of the matches that I join into, honestly, go for it. I do not have a problem with it, and I encourage it, to be 100% honest. Because any fun moments that I can have with other Battlefront players is good enough by me. I'm just trying to make it follow me. Why is one of our own guys using one of their turrets? Get over here. Come on, engineer. Oh, boy. As it goes right now, I'm just doing the normal campaign missions because of the lag that I had at the earlier stream. So I'm not really... I've got to grab a better plane. I'm not going to use one that's almost destroyed. I'm just going to end up dying as soon as I do it if I do.
Take off and let's go!
If everybody wants to leave a comment, go ahead. I'll review the comments and read them as fast as I can whenever I can. And I'm getting lit up like a Christmas tree, even though it's not Christmas. I'm amazing with him. Thank you, JC.
No! Come on, man! I almost made it!
I hate this so much. He is playing with his vroom vrooms on my little table to my left.
Why is it so goddamn stressful, Lois? Jesus! How many bullets am I gonna get hit with? Die, you goddamn clankers! Die! It's from the goddamn Republic! I'm going to kill each and every single one of you scrap heaps!
Sorry for doing the voices. I'm just trying to do something so I don't lose my goddamn mind! God, I've went over here 3 different times!
Please! Please! Fudge Knuckles!
Well, my nephew just dropped a- Ah!
Die, Clicker! Die! Die! No, no, you will die! This is my ship! Mine! Mine!
You've gotta be kidding me.
Why? This shouldn't be that difficult! I'm sorry I'm screaming so much! This sucks!
Dada.
What?
Dada,
I know, you're playing with your marshal from Paw Patrol, but I'm getting my butt kicked!
Dada,
I hate this so much. I hate this so much!
Why didn't I just bypass this freaking mission?! I'm gonna die as soon as I get out there. Why? Why are we here just to suffer? Please. Please. That's all I want is to be able to live. All I want to live. I'm such a defeated man. Make it please. Please. Yes! Get to the goddamn ship! Go! Run! Why is this taking so long? Climb! Please! Torture! Get to the chopper and do it now! This is torture!
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet, and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.
Is it skipping the goddamn voice lines? Because I didn't press a single thing on my controller. And it seems like it's cutting off Tiamora Morrison, which is really a bad idea to cut him off. He's one of the Star Wars legends. Nice! You got your own little vroom vroom. Alright, hang on. I'm going to take my headset off. You guys are probably going to get a very, very good laugh moment. I'm about to run after my nephew and tickle him, so get ready.
Hey boy, you better run! Arnold Schwarzenheimer, he's here! He's coming to tickle you! You better run, boy! Come on! Bring it on! Bring it! Tickle, 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 tickle! Ow, you kicked me in the nuts! Why? God dang it, boy! Quit headbutting me! I'm being abused! I hate you, but I love you at the same time, dang it, kid. Ow! He punched me in the nuts! He punched me
in the freaking nuts! He's only 3 years old! He's only three! Ow! Quit laughing. Go sit down and watch your phone, boy. Ow! Oh! Get back over there. I don't want you anywhere near me. You're dangerous. Ow! You betrayed me! You betrayed me, Peter! I gotta run! I gotta run! Stay back! Stay back! I just want you! Stay back! Stay back! He's attacking me with a paper towel! Ah! Get back! Get back! Ah! Oh shoot! There goes the gate! There goes the baby gate! The floodgates have opened! Ah! 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 Stop! I've got you now, boy! It's the Arnold Schwarzenheimer, the Tickle-O-Rizer! I'm going to tickle you, and then a tickle! It's a Tickle-O-Rizer! Tickle, tickle, tickle! Oh, can you stop kicking me, please? What did I ever do to you, boy?
I'm just sitting here laughing. That's good, at least. My nephew is constantly attacking me. Oh, man. He just came back half the man he was. I know. I screamed like a B-I-T-C-H. Oh, my God. I love him. I have never laughed like that. I sound like a goddamn clown.
Isn't it awesome?
Oh. I'm out of breath. Oh, man. Alright, I'm gonna mute real quick. I'll probably head
when
to the restroom.
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
Alright, I'm back. Sorry it took me a minute. I had to go to the restroom. But, let's go ahead and defend Kashyyyk a little bit.
We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses.
Okay, my nephew's trying to make a jailbreak. No, you've got to wait, okay? I've got to babysit you for a little bit, alright, Bubba? You've got to wait. Hang on. I'm going to get him a drink. Because he loves his pineapple juice. Okay, slow down. You're going to run out. That's enough for you to drink right now, okay, Bubba? I guess he screams as much as I would. Oh, boy. Who knows? I might just title this stream Playing Battlefront While My Nephew Screams in the Background. I don't know. I mean, I'm not really that buzzed anymore, because... I finished drinking about 2 hours ago. Okay, here's all the rest of the droids.
There's a super battle droid! He's going to the seawall! We have to shoot him! Harry, collect the scrap! Make sure he's a scrap pile! Where's he freaking going? Get back here, you this rocket firing mother bleep!
You jump scared. Sorry, I didn't mean to Arnold jump scare you. Oh, I've got to go back. They're about to capture it. Whoops! I gotta be a heavy soldier! Run! Wait, no. Landmine. Whoops. Alright. Time to lay down some more hate. Stay back, you tank bastard! Time for you to die for extermination of a discrimination with Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Hang on a second. Boy, do not touch that fan. You're gonna get your finger bit by it. I would not do that if I were you. That hurts very commonly. What? The fan's on, Bubba. Just leave it there, okay? I don't need you messing with it because you'll get... Don't, no! You're gonna get bit by it and it's gonna bite the heck out of your hand, Bubba. I wouldn't. Learn from my mistakes. Okay, I'm getting... Okay, there we go. Learn from Uncle Bubba's mistakes. Do not touch the fan. I know that I probably should... I'm dead. I know that I probably should have never put my finger in a running fan when I was younger, but I wasn't smart back then like I would be somewhat now. What? What? Your what? Your truck is dirty? No, it's clean. I mean, Marshall has his fire truck, so he's good. To explain, he's got a Paw Patrol Marshall and his fire truck that goes with the dog. And he's also got Chase's one, but I don't know where his Chase toy is. Oh. It might be in the bath. Yeah, it might be. It might be over there in the bathtub, Bubba. No, no more drink for now. Play with your toys for a bit. You're gonna run out of pineapple juice, and then you won't have any for later. Oh. Well, I had to retreat, but I guess the killing me did it anyways. Thank you, Clanker. I am so sorry for anybody watching at home. Oh, wait. Do we have a tank here? Oh, we do. Yes. Alright, I should be able to withstand now. Back in the day, the fan would be the 1 cent from Indiana Jones. What, running away from the fan blades as it's constantly spinning towards you?
Die, you goddamn clanker! Come on, die! You're not going to get into my goddamn foothold!
Foothold? Plane. I have never actually watched Indiana Jones, if that is somewhat surprising. There's a lot of movies I haven't seen yet, and I know that my buddy Matthew would be telling me right now, he's like, you don't watch half of anything, do you? But yeah, I've never... Hang on. What? No, your car isn't dirty, it's clean. I will also try to mute a mic. Oh no. Why did the seawall have to breach? God, for some reason it feels like it's Christmas already because that was the last time I did any PS2 gameplay on Kashyyyk. Was a Christmas whenever the CD still worked.
Oh no!
By the way, you're fine. Go ahead and spoil it if you want to, buddy. That movie has been out for a long time. It's okay. Just to say real quick, though, before you possibly do spoil it, to anybody at home that either does not want an Indiana Jones movie spoiled or has never seen one in the past, now is your spoiler warning.
So either mute the video for a little bit or click off of the video for a bit. I don't know really what to say. I don't really want to address people to leave my video. But if you don't want to hear the spoiler, I guess give us about maybe 10 minutes. So, well, not 10 minutes. Maybe like 5 minutes. Oh, I shot a Wookiee. Probably about, give us 5 minutes more than likely until we are 100% non-spoilerized. And you should be good to go. Speed Demon, man, honestly, if you want to let me know about it, I do not have a problem with it, man. Go for it. To be 100% fair, go for it. Because I have not seen the movie. God dang it, you stupid freaking die!
You're not going to destroy our oil refinery! This is America! We have oil all over the goddamn place! Get out of my area!
No, no drink! You had enough of it already, Bubba. You're not gonna starve, or you're not gonna thirst to death. You're okay. Remember. You're fine. Okay, I've gotta get over here, and I've gotta... Give me the tank back, you god dang runner! Alright. That was very close. Don't you even think about opening that gate again. I am not wanting to fight this battle one more time. Do not get me wrong. I love Kashyyyk. But I do not want to fight on Kashyyyk one more time. No. Not in campaign, at least. I do not want to deal with it. God dang it, die!
No, not again!
Ow! Alright, it's time to kick some butt now. Normally I would have said the A word at this point, but I can't because I've got my nephew nearby.
Roboto! Bubba!
What a...
I
have no idea what you just said, but I love you no matter what.
Why?
Oh, shoot! Get back here, you goddamn droid! And now I've got the hiccups. Careful, Bubba! As of right now, he is launching his toy cars off of my table in front of me and sending them down my bedroom, well, I guess walkway, as I would call it. But he's just having the time of his life. I put my finger in a manual pencil sharpener when I was... What the f... What? Why? What was... Hang on. Lucas? No. What was going through your head, baby? And to anybody that does not know, JC is my girlfriend. She's the love of my life. Every time I mention her, I always say, if you are not respectful to her, I will mute you from the channel and block you from the channel. Respect gets you a long way. But other than that, baby, why did you... And then also to Speed Demon. So my love of my life, and then one of my best viewer friends... Hang on a second. Boy! Quit messing with the fan! God, I've got 3 different people having to concentrate on. My only question is, why put your pencil in a... Pencil. Why put your finger in a pencil sharpener? I mean, I'm not exactly the brightest light bulb, and I'm not brighter than anyone else. I mean, I've done an equal amount of stupid stuff, but a finger, not a pencil. I'm sorry, I keep saying pencil. I keep thinking of a pencil sharpener, and then that word instantly pops into my head. But why your finger, like, when you say mechanical, you mean one of those pencil sharpeners where you, like, have to manually crank the thing, right? Where, like, you manually sharpen your own pencil, correct? Because if that's the case, why? Oh, bored, and I had questions. Oh, okay. So you were wondering if you would sharpen your finger, if it would make your finger more sharp than your pencil. And then maybe you could finally pass that test just by pointing at it. Gotcha. Understandable. We've all been there trying to find an easier solution to do some random math test that makes no sense. Like algebra. I hate algebra. I hate it. It's the very dark side of algebra. No, I wanted to know if I would... Yes. If you do something to your finger, you will bleed. I'm gonna die here, I think. I called it! Boy! Quit making loud noises! You was dumb? We're all dumb at some point in our lives, so don't be ashamed about it. I mean, I'm still... I was about to say. I am still stupid. I've never put my finger in a manual pencil sharpener, though. But... I did do a lot more other stupid stuff whenever I was younger that I can't really recall. The years have gotten past me, so I can't remember everything. Okay. Well, bye, clone! I'm sorry! I don't know if I killed him or if a NPC did. But... Oh! Apparently I turned into Gus Fring! God dang it! You know what? I'm gonna lay you out! That didn't work. No! The Rebel Commando! Or the Clone Commando! I should have been worried the whole time! Oh, fun fact. Star Wars Battlefront. If you fire a grenade or throw a grenade into the water... Okay, it didn't work. I'll make a video about it here soon. Hang on one second. Bubba! Your mama is busy! Okay, I've got to try and make my way over to this objective and take it, otherwise I'm going to lose more objective points. Oh, come on! How many enemy tanks am I going to run into before I can finally be satisfied? Ow! This situation sucks. Never did I with a fan, but I did fall asleep. Then my hair got wrapped into it. Dang. I mean, I've had my fair share of accidents whenever I was a kid. I busted my head open in kindergarten. I had a TV fall on my head when I was young. I fell off of a playground area and landed directly on my back, knocking the wind out of me and then smacking my head into a metal structure type beam thing. So I've had my fair share of blunt force head trauma, I guess I could say, but I can't really say that I have gotten my finger cut by a pencil sharpener. After this mission, in about the next, maybe, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 5 minutes? Hang on one second. Hang on, let me help you with your phone. In the next, probably about, like, 5...
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
Probably got about 4 minutes left. And then I should be nephew free, I think. I was dumb. We were all dumb at some point in our lives, but at least we're all still alive to tell the tale of how stupid we were.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side would make the final daring move. As fortune would have it, the Republic moved first. After the Chancellor informed the Jedi Council that General Grievous and the Sept leaders were hiding on Utapau, General Kenobi gathered an army large enough to capture three star systems. When the orders reached the 501st, our morale soared. For better or worse, this would be the beginning of the end.
All right, and before the beginning of the end begins, give me one quick hang on. Where you twist the pencil is what I meant by. Okay, so it's one of those ones where you literally shove the pencil in and then it has that like crank on the side. I know what you mean now. All right, give me a quick second. I'm gonna send my nephew back to his mom and dad. I've had him for about an hour, which is what we agreed upon for me babysitting him. I'm gonna send him back because he has to go to the bathroom anyways. I will be right back as fast as I can. So if y'all two want to just talk random stuff while I'm gone, go for it. I'll be right back. Be respectful to the love of my life, by the way, Speed Demon. Hang on. Boy! If you're from leaving my room too early, Speed Demon, I don't think I'll have an issue with you, but I'm still going to say it. You better be respectful to her. That goes for anybody that watches this live stream in the future, if it's not live anymore, if it's a normal live stream video. No matter what, be respectful if you're going to watch my YouTube videos. This goes to anyone. We are all here to have fun. We're not here to start issues or bring politics. We play video games to escape from real world BS, not to start more issues and problems. I'll be right back. Watching the live stream right now, give me a few minutes. I'm trying to get my nephew sent back to his mom and dad real quick on the other side of the house. So if those two people that just joined are willing to stick around long enough, I'm trying to be as fast as I can. That way y'all two hopefully do not lose interest. To the other two, which is JC and Speed Demon, y'all already know, but the other two people didn't, so that's why I was addressing it. I'll try to be as quick as I can. Alright, I'm back, and the first thing that I see as soon as I get back to my screen is something about my girlfriend swallowing change like coins when she was younger, more than likely. Don't worry, I ended up swallowing a magnet whenever I was about like 10 or 11 years old because I was too stupid to know any better. Southwest of your position. Assault that command post. So, it's not the worst that could happen. I mean, when you swallow a magnet, I think that's the highest peak of stupidity in your life. But other than that, let's go ahead and take out some clankers now that I am nephew free at the moment. And I might end up opening another can of some, I don't even know what brand of alcohol I've got with me. But I might end up opening another can. And then to let my girlfriend know, since she is watching and I know she's probably going to be worried, just to let you know, baby, I am 100% fine when drinking. I do know my limit and I am responsible. Another thing is that if there's ever anybody that watches my channel that is under the age of 21, I always make a disclaimer at the beginning of any video saying, if you are below the ages of 21 or whatever the legal age is. Hang on. I want to make sure I'm always quiet when Tiamura. God, I can't remember his name to save my life, but the voice of the clones from Star Wars. I try to be quiet when he's speaking, that way his voice lines are hearable, but I'm always trying to make sure people know to only drink at the right age. You can get into some serious trouble, or whoever wants to buy anything for you drink-wise can get in serious trouble if there was ever underage drinking. So make sure that you only drink when you are legal age. The only reason I drink when I record videos is because I'm responsible enough to do so, to know my limits, to know when to stop, and to know, I don't know. But hey, you get my point. I'm going to stop talking about it before it gets boring. But you get what I'm saying, at least, to anybody that watches. And to the people that already know, I'm sorry I repeat it a lot, but I do it so often just to make sure that other people know, at least, just so they know that drinking does not make you, like, part of the cool kids club or anything like that, because it's something that you've got to approach with caution. Otherwise, it will make you an alcoholic, which is never good. It's not good for your health to become an alcoholic, and it's not fun. So be safe and be cautious if you ever drink once you are the right no. I just lost two viewers because I was probably talking about safety when drinking too much, but if people want to leave because I'm trying to be safe, then that's their own fault. And again, if people didn't leave, it's just the way YouTube is. It's weird at times. It says that people leave the stream even if they don't, so very odd. As you can see, he's very protective of me. Yes, I am very, very protective of her. Because she is one of the only people in my life that actually gives a fuck enough to love me outside of, like, family love. She's the only one in the world that loves me for who I am, so I'm gonna give a fuck about her no matter what. Hello there! Time to bring out Obi-Wan Kenobi! General Grievous! I don't know why I was doing that laugh. I was trying to sound like Palpatine, but it didn't work out that well.
Feel the force.
Ow. God dang droids, die! Die! I'm going to make the meme complete! Hello there! Oh shoot. No! I am not gonna let him hit me. Last time I did that, he killed me. Oh, shoot! Yes! I traded kills with him! Alright, give me 1 second. Gunny's calling.
...that are causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns. Then they're gonna land the heavy support units.
Although I'm leaving, the Force will be with you.
that energy tower.
To let people know that's watching the stream, I'm on the phone right now, that's why I'm quiet, just to let all of you know in case y'all are wondering why I am quiet, but I will be done with it here in a few minutes when I'm done talking to my buddy. That might take a little bit. If it does, please understand, but I will be back as soon as I get the chance to. I don't want to interrupt him, so I'll be back. Also, by the way, Speed Demon, nice.
At the hands of General Kenobi, the Yoda power raid had broken the back of the Separatists. Under normal circumstances, it would have been a time for celebration. But our next orders put paid to those thoughts. What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down. And not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out.
Other side! John, take out that gun!
Give us another person to hear during the stream if I'm ever not talking that much at all, so you guys will be able to be introduced to Matt, at least, and it will give me somebody to talk to video game-wise. Okay, I need to head this way. I don't like this mission too much because it's always usually caused me a bit of trouble. So let's see how long it takes for me to get my ass handed to me in this live stream. Jedi! Oh, shit! Come on, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die! Don't fucking die! Shoot the goddamn rebels! Let them die for the Empire! Run away! Run away! Just read your comment, by the way, JC.
Attention troops. Double time.
Shit. This is the part of the game that sucks. So I'm just gonna respawn myself and then try to spawn somewhere else where I don't have to worry about not having any ammo to defend against the... Yeah. Oh, I don't like this at all. This is the part I hate. Oh, god dang it!
Command can scan the contents of the library.
Okay. Welp. This is gonna go down hell. Come on, man. Why me? Why? Just. What? No. No. Fuck your lightsaber. I got 1 minute to try to keep you fuckers from destroying a library. You will not take out this knowledge. I am Wildcat would be pissed. Oh no. No! No! Respawn, please. Please! No! Come on, man! This is going to suck. A lot. And then it's only going to get more difficult. So, with that being said, I am going to go ahead and continue on with the save. And where is my drinks? Ow! I'll be right back.
What I remember about the
if y'all hear Matt talking at all during the live stream, by the way. Okay, there he is. So I can just tell him real quick. Matt, I will be right back. I'm going to the restroom. I got to read a comment before I go. Just realized that my spoiler YouTube didn't like, which I should have saw coming. Did it not let you leave that comment? If not, then give me a second. I used to not be a Star Wars fan, but I think I'm getting into it now, thanks to you. Well, that's good at least, baby. At least I'm somewhat getting you into liking Star Wars. Matt, to explain, my girlfriend's watching my stream. I don't know if you are yet or not, Matt, but if you are, hopefully you've enjoyed it so far. I'm going to go to the restroom real quick, so I will be right back. Speed Demon, I will check the comments section, and I will see if your comment was just held for review or not. If it was held for review, then I will unreview it. So just give me a few minutes. Be right back. All right, I'm back. I'm a quick pisser. It's probably a very unneeded-to-be-known title, but I am a quick pisser. Anyways, Matt, your mic. Okay, there you are.
No, it's been there this whole time. I've just been quiet.
Oh. Well, to the people watching the stream, this is Gunnery. He's one of my PlayStation buddies. If he wants to say anything, at least, even though there's two people watching, but it's better than no one.
Yo.
I'm just trying to take out this fucking one level, and then I'll probably do a match or two of all. I forgot about the Jedi, so I just got murdered by him.
Damn.
Yeah. I would eventually, I know you're not a Star Wars fan, Matt, but eventually I want to try to get you involved in a hunt game mode on this, on like Hoth. Because I have the feeling if you're not a Star Wars fan, you might at least like the hunt game mode. Because it'll be, if I can get it to work the right way, it would be me and you versus, I'm dead. It would be me and you versus a bunch of, apparently I couldn't stand up. a bunch of wampas, which are basically murderous yetis. So it's kind of like a... you're gonna get fucked up by these things unless you shoot them first type of thing. But yeah, just let me know. Or watch one of the hunt videos, I guess, first. And then if that gets you any interestation into the hunt mode, let me know. Because it's pretty fun, but it's also a living hell. What are you doing right now?
Nothing yet.
Ah. I just shot my own ally in the spine on accident.
Attention troops. Double time to the library.
And here we go with the library again. Let's see if I get my ass kicked or not. Here we go. The blaster noise is putting me back to such the old days. Good to know that at least, buddy. No, you don't, you goddamn... you force-wielding fuck! Please! Oh, come on, man. Really? Seriously? Am I gonna end up losing this goddamn quick because I can't shoot these guys? Oh, no you don't, you goddamn cocksucker. Bring it on. Bring it on! Come on! Fight me! Fight me! No! This sucks. Just one bookcase left. Yep, I know, and I can't do anything about it because I can't spawn in any sooner.
He fought you, and you died.
Can I aim, please? What map?
He fought you, and you died.
Yep, and I am not doing the Coruscant defense, at least for this live stream, so I'm just going to get back into it and exit. I'm not doing it. I already struggled with it once on my own. I'm not doing it again. I would rather not do it than have to struggle through it and lose my sanity. But more than likely, I might end the stream there. It's been going on for about an hour and 20 minutes so far. So to JC and Speed Demon, hopefully you guys did enjoy the stream, and I will possibly see you guys in the next one. This game is starting to get on my nerves, mainly just because of the campaign mission that I mainly hate, which is Coruscant. It's not too bad of a mission, it's just I always get my ass kicked in it. Next live stream, I will be continuing on from the Coruscant, so if y'all are interested in joining back in the next time that will be, then go for it. Old Rage game? No. This game is just one of the old classics I would play whenever I was a kid, and I can have fun in it, unless I'm playing this mission. But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to leave a... this is just for everybody else, by the way. I know that y'all two are already subscribed. But to anybody else that watched, please subscribe to the channel if you're new and you enjoy the content that I upload. It at least gives me that another boost of motivation to know that I'm doing something right and to know that I'm doing something people are going to enjoy. With all that being said, though, I will see you all in the next video. Stay safe, have an amazing day, or an amazing night. And I will see you all in the next one. Matt, if you want to say anything at the end of the live stream, I guess go for it.
Like and subscribe.
Thank you, but you heard Matt. And thank you all for watching.